Hi, Benedette from The Formery. Continuing our conversation about fashion, I thought I'd show you inside my wardrobe, which has been relegated to the spare room. Just ignore the luggage on the floor. This morning I flew in from Western Australia, and on the flight I watched this really great documentary about Dries Van Noten, the Belgian designer. And my wedding dress I bought from one of his contemporaries. Please excuse my Belgian accent, Anne de Molmester, who's one of the Antwerp Six. And when I was getting married, you can spend massive amounts of money on a wedding dress, and literally thousands. And I thought, well, to wear it once, it just didn't sit well with me. So I invested in one of Anne de Molmester's dresses, and it cost me about $1,200, which is not an insignificant amount. But since then, I have worn it several times a year, and my girlfriends have always also worn it. So in terms of investment for money, it was really good. And it's a beautiful shift dress. I've cut the label out, and it feels like silk, but I can't say that 100%. It might just be an incredibly good polyester. But it's got beautiful detailing on the back and a underdress of a summer weight wool, and it just looks gorgeous on. So that's one way to approach a really expensive life event in terms of clothing. In the next few weeks coming up, I'm talking to Ange from Service Depot and the uber talented Paul-Eg de Bird, who's a young designer who is doing amazing stuff with end of life textiles. So that's our conversations in the next few weeks. See you then.